My name is Harinder Pal Singh Johar. Date of birth is 30th March 1505, 29th May 2014. About 29 years. I was working with General Insurance Corporation Company. June, I was here in Iowa. Newspaper and TV, television. Very surprised, I mean, the tanks were brought into the dollars as if, you know, you're fighting an army. Army of an enemy, right? That was war, and Birlawala was protege of Indira Gandhi. She was the person who raised him up, and later on she became angry because he went against her policy. Birlawala was she was supported by Indira Gandhi, and later on he wanted to have a separate, you know, sort of Khalistan, which was not to the liking of our Prime Minister. We all felt humiliated and embarrassed because there were only few Sikhs. I mean, it was given to us that there were so many people in that Gurdwara. But it was not like that. There were few Sikhs over there with Hindawalas. Apart from the killing, you know, they destroyed Akal Takht also. It was pulled down. And I went to see, I think after about 2 months, I went to see specifically what the damage has been done. It was pretty bad. The bullet signs were there, the signs of the car also on the side. It was very bad. It was very tense. People were still scared. There was hardly any, like today what we see, there's a huge group going over there, you know, or people to the Golden Temple. It was very few people. They were scared. They were still talking about their lives. We lost a lot of confidence over there. I was not knowing that this is going to happen, so I was outside on my work, and I had met Indira Gandhi once upon a time in a get-together. I liked her. Yeah. She had a good personality, she was very well spoken, and so when I heard this news, I in fact wanted to go to the hospital and meet her. Till I was stopped midway, and thanks to the police, they stopped me, saw me with my double. He says, "Please go home, where are you going?" Then I told her, "No, I'm not." He said, "No, go home immediately." But then this whole road was blocked from Ames. You could not cross. So then I went to Janakpuri. My uncle was there. My mother was alone here. We have three brothers, all three were away. My father was also in Janakpuri. Everyone was different places. It was tremendous, right? It was horrible. And we could see even in Janakpuri, where we were living, uncle's house, a lot of mob came and shouting slogans. They were inside, but they were gentle, and most of them were uneducated, you know, from an uneducated background. Most of them, you could see that they are laborers. There were not any, we did not see any nice people or, you know, literate people. It was just, you can see that, you know, from beggars or like this, and they were, all the shops in South West Central were looted by them. They were hungry people, they wanted money, and that is what, but it was all done by the Congress Party, that we assure. The police was inactive, the police was not taking any action. They didn't have any arms, maybe small knives and all the thing, no arms and all the thing. Mm-hmm. I told you, the class, people class, I mean, they were from very, very low background, like Jogi Jogis, you know, they were living there. These are the people who came for looting, and from outside Delhi, that area. So they were not prepared, in fact, for riots. We were not at all prepared for riots. But later on, it was just like, you know, Hitler killing Jews. It was almost like that. When you are barehanded, they are attacking you. They were bomb. They would, if there's one person over there and 10 people attack you, what do you do? That's what happened with my cousin. He was on his way to the airport. He was going, he stays in Lucknow, he was going there to stop the taxi and opened his turban and all the thing. And kerosene oil was put on him and then lit him on fire. Next day we came to him. Next day my Goa called me up, called us up. And later on we went to the police. In fact, my friend was Neeraj Kumar, he was deputy commissioner of police that time. So, he found out someday and he said that, "I think your cousin is gone." Naturally, since he was in Delhi, he hasn't come. Before going to Lucknow, he had called up that I'm coming by the evening flight. When it never reached in the evening, the whole night, the next day they got worried. They called up his contact who was there in Delhi. And they said that he's left for the airport. He left at the airport yesterday evening. Then he lost a complaint to the police and nobody. We came to that place. The body was not recovered, nothing. It was all charred. The case was registered and my aunt also got some compensation. But that is a little bit of money will not suffice for our family. Our neighbor, she lost her son, not 84 but 88. He was in Jimmy College and in Bidar. But it was the after paper of Rai School. And it was very sad. They still feel very bad about it. We were alienated, I could feel that, you know. It had become a joke for us because we are the minority community. And even the Hindus were truly not liking us at that time. Because of Indira Gandhi's death, who was killed back to Sikh gentlemen who were Bengalis. So they thought that we are treacherous people, just the two of them. So it was a very tough time for us. And but somehow we made it through. Since our circle was all educated people and everything, so they were smart enough not to put a direct attack. But you could feel the vibes, you know. You come to know all right, you know. They were not the same. But now I think it's taken a lot of time. Now it's a normal way of performing. What has happened has happened. But to tell you the truth, after that, when Rajiv Gandhi got killed, we also still got scared again. We thought it might happen. And I was calling up my brother and all that, everything is fine. So, but that time nothing happened here in Delhi. On the contrary, we could see Sikh people who were having businesses here, who were destroyed. Their shops were burned, looted. They turned up to open bigger shops with more stock inside. It was a challenge for them. But this was very heartening. They never lost any confidence. See, money is not, money you can make. Money is not everything. But if you lose someone, that is a big loss. So out of the negatives came a positive also. All of them bought big showrooms and they're doing much better business now. Really? All of them looted. The fire was burned. Shop was burned, it was looted. Everything was. Well, Sikhs are known to be fighters here. They won't give up. And they go to any part of the world, they work hard, they earn money. Everywhere I've seen Australia, England, America, UK, they are hard working people. And they love to show off their wealth also. So that's what they did in them. They got a better showroom, more stock, and now they're earning a lot of money. Before, let's hope, nothing happens. After 84, that was enough to shatter us. And they made us, you know, aware that we are not Hindus also. First it was Muslim, Hindu-Muslim riots, then it became Sikh riots. I would like to mention, when I had gone to Kashmir after this, and you know how Kashmiris are, they are pro-Pakistani, pro-Muslim, whatever you say. And we are having some tea together, and one of the guys told me, "Maar lagi aapko achhi tarah." These are his words, I still remember. I was shocked, he was supposed to be my friend, and we are having tea together, out of the place, he says, "Maar lagi aapko." अब आपको कुछ समझ आया कि हिंदू कैसे हैं? They are anti Hindu. I was just quiet. In fact, my friend Sajjan Mohanty, who also say they are educated, who also say that this was only communist for. Vrindavan was what was Vrindavan before? So Indira Gandhi, who you know, take the map, gave him so many powers and all things. He thought that he is almost a god. He raised his army. He went against. When he went against Indira Gandhi, then she shot him, killed him. We have grown up. That time also I was 29, so not that, but yes, you get this. You can't fight a mom. We are not Bollywood heroes, you know, who will fight 25 people with a single person. It's all in the movies. You feel scared. And a mom who's meant to do all these damages, and they are given a lot of liquor and all to drink, they can do anything. In a way, we were totally against the Congress ruling party. We knew that, you know. But I had few friends in the Congress, so my misfortune that I didn't leave them. I still voted for them because of my close proximity. My father changed. He was more sensible. I changed this year. The trouble, Sikhs were demanding Khalistan and all things, Bhindranwala came to light. All this happened. The attack on Harhar Sahib. Before that, the all this coincided. And after the killing of Indira Gandhi, that was the end.